the supernatural gift you have according to your zodiac sign. It's a term that we associate with the powerful superheroes in our favorite cartoons, comic books, and movies. When someone mentions superpowers, our mind goes to the incredible and magical powers of invisibility, telekinesis, and the ability to fly. Looking back on your childhood, which among us haven't dreamt at one time or another of waking up one morning to find that we've somehow magically acquired the powers of our personal hero and are ready to take on the world? If you'd like to see more videos like this one, click the subscribe button below. As adults, however, the term superhero can take a different shape. With a greater understanding of the way that the world works, we come to accept and appreciate the real superpowers that exist today. Powers that can directly influence the world we live in and our ability to succeed. This includes such traits as creativity, confidence, and willpower. These abilities, while available to everyone who should choose to invest the time and energy to develop them, are a difference maker that separates those who rise above all else to succeed in this life and those who are trapped in their life. The good news? Every one of us possesses a superpower if we just allow ourselves to identify and strengthen it. Discover your secret superpower according to your zodiac sign. Aries, March 21st through April 19th. Cleverness. Regardless of what life may throw your way, you refuse to allow it to hold you back. Gifted with an unbelievable cleverness, you're able to find a way to succeed in even the most challenging of situations. Your determination and ability to rise above is inspirational to those around you, allowing you to not only rise from the ashes of your most challenging times, but to bring others up with you. Taurus, April 20th through May 20th. Determination. When you set your mind on accomplishing, there is nothing and no one who can hold you down. You possess a level of determination that cannot be broken, keeping your eyes on the prize despite life's challenges. Even the positive distractions that can often derail others aren't going to throw you off your path. You know what you want, and you'll accomplish it. This determination makes you a powerful leader, motivating those around you to follow your lead. Gemini, May 21st through June 20th. Love and healing. There's an incredible beauty that can come from our most vulnerable moments, and you're able to see this better than anyone, Gemini. You're not only able to identify your own vulnerabilities, you're also able to see this beauty in others and are able to bring others to the point of accepting and embracing it. From here, you're able to bring love and healing to those who are struggling, inspiring them to see their own beauty and use it to become a stronger version of themselves, yourself included. Cancer, June 21st through July 22nd. Dream building. While others may feel trapped in their own reality, focused on the confines of the life that they've currently built, this isn't enough for you, Cancer. You have a great ability to see the bigger picture and to think long term, which allows you to dream big and make great, elaborate plans for the future. This not only motivates you to keep moving forward despite challenges, but it provides you with a great sense of direction. Leo, July 23rd through August 22nd. Inner fire. You possess an incredible inner fire that, if you allow it to, can light even the darkest moments of your life. This will be your driving force, giving you the ability to be the strong, confident, and powerful individual who everyone looks up to so much. This fire will give you the strength to face anything that life throws your way and come out even stronger on the other side. Virgo, August 23rd through September 22nd, comfort and solace. When one thinks of you, Virgo, their first thoughts are likely not about compassion and sensitivity. You're the perfectionist of your group, focusing much of your attention on the facts and details. Don't let this prevent you from seeing your true superpower. You have a natural ability to comfort and soothe those who are struggling, helping them to overcome life struggles and discover they still possess the ability to keep moving forward. Libra, September 23rd through October 22nd. Manifestation. Not only can you see the true potential that exists in your life, you have an incredible ability to take this vision and make it a reality. Whether you're bringing your desire to dominate your career to life, connecting with your true love, or making big things happen in your community, you can take even the wildest of dreams and bring them to life. Scorpio, October 23rd through November 21st. Charisma. You have an incredibly magnetic charm to your personality, drawing people to you wherever you go. You are that one person who turns heads the second you walk into the room, attracting people in every area of your life. While this alone may not seem like a superpower, the connection that you make with them due to your charisma and love for life allows you to wield an incredible level of influence over everyone around you. If used for good, this influence can propel you and those you connect with forward to great things. Sagittarius, November 21st through December 21st, mind reading. While it may sound like something crazy that should be left to the tales of Hollywood, you are a natural mind reader. It's not quite like the movies where you close your eyes and see exactly what someone else is thinking in your mind. Instead, it's all about the details. You're highly skilled at reading people, noticing even the most subtle body language, allowing you to learn more than just the words they're saying. This is an incredibly powerful skill when it comes to making connections with others. Just don't abuse it or you'll push people away. Capricorn, December 22nd through January 19th. Optimism. Despite your dependence on logic and the facts, you can look past the sometimes bleak reality today to see the best in everyone you meet. You truly believe everyone has the potential for good, and you often have given them the benefit of the doubt. When situations arise, you always assume they're well-meaning, even when they are so obviously not. While this will sometimes lead to pain and heartache as people will inevitably let you down, your ability to see something in people that they may not even see in themselves will inspire many to be a better version of themselves. Aquarius, January 20th through February 18th. Regeneration. Okay, let's be honest. When I say you have the ability of regeneration, I don't mean you can cut your hand off and grow one in its place. You do, however, possess an amazing ability to pull yourself up out of the ashes, taking what little is left and rebuilding your life and yourself from even the greatest of hardships. When others would give up and throw in the towel, you're just getting started. Nothing can keep you down, even if it looks hopeless to those around you. Pisces, February 19th through March 20th. Intuition.